darkness is falling, and my friends are all here at my side. Are those the sweet voices of angels as I rise on that heavenly tide? All hearts overflowing with sadness, and those words left so often unsaid. And then I heard a voice whispering softly, could I have all your stuff when you're dead? Could I have all your outboards and ladders, the enamel signs out on the wall, the catcher's mitts, matchbooks and anvils, low torches and tinfoil ball? You won't need those English setters with your toes pointed up to the sky. The meat grinders, puzzles and chemistry sets, could I have all your stuff when you die? The voice of that old rascal Satan, who is kneeling now close by my side. Garage sale Bob looking over his shoulder, and I hope that I hadn't yet died. Those souls are my biggest collection, he said with a gleam in his eye. But you could go in the other direction if I could have all your stuff when you die. Would you give me the convict and tramp art, the granite ware lanterns and sleds, the boxing gloves, tools and your records, just the Beatles, the Stones and the Dead? You know that you can't take it with you to your heavenly home upon high. Oh, when you pass through those gates and they hand you your wings, could I have all your stuff when you die? But the angels consulted Saint Peter, said Pete, hear the word of the Lord. I'll trade Dick and his red-headed widder for the Porsche and that 30.